Hey everyone, this is Viren and welcome back to another Facebook marketing tutorial on my YouTube channel. In this tutorial, I'm going to show you how to target those audiences on your Facebook ads who have responded to your events, the events you created through your Facebook page. Let's get started with this. Once I'm in the ad manager, I'm going to go create an ad. Let's select traffic and continue. I'm not going to be creating the entire ad for this tutorial. I'm just going to show you how to target those audience. So under the ad set, what you need to do is go to audiences and under connections, select events and people who responded to your event, or you can also exclude people who have responded to your event. And once you choose this, you can just add events here and it's as easy as that. Another way of doing this is if you go under assets and audiences, out here you can create a custom audience, and when you're asked what kind of audience you need to create, select engagement. And here you can create audiences for different kind of engagement with different content. So there's video, lead form, full screen experience, people who've interacted with your Facebook page, your Instagram page, and finally here you will see events, people who have interacted with your events on Facebook. So you can select people who responded going or interested, people who responded going or just interested in the past 1 year or as many number of days you want to add. You can also select specific events or leave it like this. Give your audience a name and create the audience. Once this is ready, you can go back to the ads manager and select the custom audience you created from here and get started with your ad. And this is how you go about targeting only those people who've responded or not responded to your events, which you created from your Facebook page. And that's about it for this tutorial. I hope I was able to teach you something new and add value to you. If I did, please hit the thumbs up button, comment and let me know, and subscribe to my channel for more marketing content. If you're looking to have a one-on-one session with me, the best way to reach me is through Instagram. The link is right here. Thank you.